find the place where it stops. So, I suspect that all of you would have had plenty of Nikios where people really crank it on the list. That's painful, right? Anyone not had that experience? Thought so. Did you enjoy it when you received it like that?
Yes.
You did enjoy it? Yes. Steve, you're a strange man. I'll talk to you later. So when you reach the point that you can't move, don't try and force him, because that's not Ikea. You've got to reach out. So if I make it all about the wrist, this is maybe a bit uncomfortable, but this guy's centered. And it's hard work. Maybe I could push through, but maybe not. He's quite a big guy. So I need a sensible thing, so that even if I was 5 years old, if I use this method, it would work. Yeah. So, relax. He's the person I want to connect with, and he's over there.
So, where are you? Are you connecting to his center? Through your center?
I would say I can. That's one way of doing it. Mm-hmm. You can play different sorts of games.
Well, what are you doing?
Well, it depends. It depends on my mood, really. At the moment, I'm probably connecting up here first,
right,
and then I'm painting a line down his centre line.
Okay.
Right? But you can just go straight to the centre, and that can be quite immediate and powerful, actually. Mm-hmm. But I'm just... He'll tell you, so right now, that's the point I don't move. So no pressure, but he knows exactly when I... So at the moment I'm talking to you guys, and now I've got my attention to him. Didn't do anything physically, did I?
No.
So it stopped. Attention to you guys. How are you bothering? Right. Here we go. Treat it like a conversation and not...